Alright, we are back with some more Sekiro. I was able to get revenge on two of the mini bosses off stream because I was not able to stream at the time. So I decided to record so that way I'll basically upload that on my YouTube channel. And I was able to kill the chained ogre, and I also was able to kill the shinobi hunter with the spear, and now I'm basically at a path where I left off right after. So this is where we need to go now, and then I'm gonna go get the third mini boss, the giant dude that I was dying to a lot, and yeah, I'm gonna continue. Right now, it did feel good getting revenge on those two mini bosses. I'm like, damn, that felt good. So right now, I'm gonna continue on. And let's see, I don't think there's anybody else next to him. Oh, there is. Okay. Let's continue being stealthy because that is the number one important thing to do in this game. Be good at stealth. Okay, oh, there he is. Oh, I think I can take care of him. Well, this can go either good or bad. Let's see. Oh, well, it was bad. Oh, he died. Okay. I was watching my camera there. Archers must die. Okay. I think I aggroed somebody. More oil. Okay, no more aggro. Alright. Okay. I see someone over there. Is that another person next to that person? Is that two people? Let's go hide and get a closer look. Oh, that's one of those giants. Okay. Does he have someone next to him? Yes, he does. Okay. What's down here? Am I gonna go? Who saw me? Oh. Okay, well. Okay, so there's three people, and the other people next to him are archers, which means I can just run towards them and kill them right away. Okay, so maybe there's one archer. I'm gonna jump down there just in case, because last time I accidentally fell down and it took me to a hidden path. So I'm gonna quickly do that just in case if there isn't any... If there isn't anything. Oh. I see something. Oh, look at that. A hidden path. Okay. Combat medicine. Let's see what this does. A weak poison status of the malady is inflicted upon consumption. By inflicting weak poison upon himself, all other forms of poison become ineffective. Ooh, perfect. That's perfect for that giant dude I'm gonna have to kill later. Alright, let's see what else is over here before we go back to the bridge. Consecutive wall jump. Oh, that again. Okay, well, let's do this. I guess I can just... Do I have to go... I cannot see, but it's okay. Totally couldn't see there. Alright, so good thing I jumped down. Because just like last time, there was a secret path. Okay, let's take a look over. Wow, that's a nice view. Did I see something shining over there? Oh, a person. Wait, this looks like... Oh. Is that a door that I can open? I might ignore him. Wait, he looks different. Chicken. Oh god, you're fancy. Holy crap, that hurt. Okay, excuse me. One second. Ah! What's in here? I'll take a look at that later. Excuse me. Okay, I'll try to fight you, but you seem like you hurt a lot. Ooh, he does hurt a lot. Oh boy. Sure. I can do my Mikiri counter on him. Oh, he is fast. Damn. He is fast.
What is it?
Mist Raven. Let's see, a prosthetic tool loaded with the feather of a Mist Raven. Caused for them. When attacked in the assumed stance, disappear like the mist and move away. Oh! Once you think you've caught one, all that will remain is feathers. That is the mark of a true Mist Raven. Oh! That is interesting. In the assumed stance, I will disappear like the mist. Ah, I was wondering what that stance was. When attacked in the stance, instantly move in the direction chosen. Okay. R2. Alright, R2 is our mist stance. So press it and just go in the direction where I want to go. And then I will disappear. That is interesting. Whee! I like that ability. Oh. Hi. You shooting things at me? Well, you die. Oh, I missed an item. Oh, thought it was gonna be a pellet. I'm sad. Okay, well... Wait, who saw me? Sounds like he was somewhere else. I guess I can jump up there. Oh. I'll be right with you. What the crap was that? Wee! Wee! I should stop that. Alright, and we're back over here. Oh, okay, they do have a little patrol going on, okay. Does he walk all the way over here? Let's see. I'm pretty happy with my progress tonight compared to last night. Jesus Christ. I was able to get revenge on those two mini bosses. There's one left. He does come here. Good. Yeah, you can feel something's wrong, don't you? He's like, wait, something feels weird. He did that as soon. Oh my god, that was great. Okay, I think there was someone else. Anything over here? No, okay. Oh. That can actually help me. Well, that didn't help me as I thought. He can see me. Shield dudes. Well, okay. I'm in the animation, leave me alone. Animation. Okay, now it's just you and me. Remember what you do. Swing. Okay. Is that one swing? Okay. Wonder if I can do my grappling hook attack on him. Sweep. What else do you do? I must observe. Is that only one swing because I'm away from you? Should have been a step dodge. Oh god, pellet! I wasn't looking. Pellet! Okay. Oh, he's angry. Oh, he's playing baseball! He's playing baseball! He wants to swing for the win! I'm gonna go before I... Look at him! He's playing home run! Ooh! I should control my jumping before I fall off. Oh! Oh, oh, oh! Swing and a miss! Bitch! I was gonna say, he does not have... He's just a normal enemy. He doesn't have that double... health bar thingy. Yay for observing moves before charging in. Okay, let's see what this is. Oh, just full of ash. Okay, I kept my healing gourds. That's good. Good. Are there any more enemies in the area? Why does this look like a boss area? Maybe I'm just being paranoid because I've searched around for a good while and have not seen a boss yet. Can I just walk through the door? Oh, okay. Wow. This game is freaking beautiful. Oh! Who's... wait. It's our daddy! It is me.
I'm afraid I made a bit of a blunder. Perhaps the years have finally caught up with me. Ah, no bother tending to my wounds, no point. It's too late.
Oh. Ooh, hidden temple key. Ugh, I gotta walk. I gotta walk. Okay. The key to the hidden temple in the Hirata estate given by the owl. The secret temple is located in the very back of the Hirata estate. 2. The Lord is absolute. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. Right, I remember that. Okay, so since I didn't beat that giant guy.
Estate mansion, you'll find him. The divine heir. Going through the front is not an option. You'll never get past the fire.
Yes. Yep.
Perhaps the cliff's just outside of here.
Yes.
Yeah.
Return to the estate entrance. You look for a side road along the cliffs. Take the back entrance through the cemetery. That's your way in.
Understood.
Wolf.
Ew.
Father.
Time to get out of here. Woo! Spider-Man! I almost misclicked. Right, yeah, this is where I accidentally ended on. That's why I decided to go and scan the river area, because on accident I fell there and then I found this secret spot, so I was like, okay, maybe I'm gonna have to keep doing this for all the other areas too, and voila. So this brings me back. I guess I can take this route again. I do have the thing unlocked, but... Oh, why not? I'm hunting rabbits. There were two people there. Mm. People in your fields. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, archer. You must die once. Crap. Oh, wait, do I have my boyfriend? Right, I do. May have forgotten about him. Oh, right, hi. No one's gonna hear you, but I'm there. Just hush. Take a knife. freedom! Yep, and we're back here again. So now, it's time to take our revenge on the last mini-boss. And he is going to give us the last prayer bead we need. And then after that is just memory. I'm guessing I'll get it from finishing this. No one can hear you. Nothing happened. I'm gonna lure out and just keep on making sure that the boss resets. Because I really need to clear these enemies. I need that guy with me. If I can clear out some enemies, do some sneak attacks, and just run. I was never here. Thing is, if this guy continues to follow me, he'll be dead, which is great. Mm-hmm. Okay, the other guy's over here. Come here. The more of you that I can take care of, the better. Swing. Crap. Crap. No, 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 no. No. Reset. Reset. Not fighting you yet. Gonna be ultimate stealth mode, and hopefully I can get this in one try. If not, I'm gonna have to rinse and repeat. I have nothing but time. Okay, so I took care of some of the enemies that are over there. Okay, he's back. There is a dude. Yeah, I can go back and sneak kill the other shield guy. Because I am pretty sure I can get to him. Yeah. And then I just make my way. Yeah, they're all looking this way. I can even try to do a death blow on him, because you can do that on mini bosses. Shh. I can't sleep. Are you serious? Oh god. He doesn't see me. Gone like the wind. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna make him reset so I can get a good death blow on him. As they say, you gotta take advantage of the environment and your abilities as a shinobi. He's not gonna see me. going to see me do this? Crap. He might. No, no, he might not. Beautiful. That's one taken care of. Okay, now... Come on! Yeah! Go, 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 go! Alright, he's taking a drink. We got this. Let's do this. Also, I'm gonna activate my item. My medicine. Ooh. Poison won't affect me, boy. Sweep. That's dangerous. Wait, are you serious? Oh god, that was good. Swing. Holy crap. Bam. Damn, I thought I could do a backstab. Weed this out. Very careful. Two hits, back away. Sweep. I have to be very careful. Take advantage. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's play this carefully. Oh god. No. Bad attack. Ooh, okay, very close, very close. Dangerous attacks, dangerous attacks. That's a sweep, I should be. Oh! He guarded. Ooh, bad attack. You know what? I'm gonna heal for safety. Too dangerous. Woo! I'm bouncing around like a lunatic. Oh! I can also do net deflect! Take a drink! Sweep. Oh, come on. Okay, not gonna do that again. One. Revenge, bitch. Ooh, what's this? Let's see. A bottle of cloudy, unrefined sake. Sake is a drink meant for sharing. This cloudy sake is one of Ashina's favorites. It has a rich, full-bodied flavor. On the other hand, it has a reputation for getting one too drunk too quickly. Not something I would drink before any type of serious fight. Prayer bead! Yes! Alright, finally. We got to kill all the three mini-bosses. Huh. Sweet revenge. I should go heal and then come back. Break everything. Oh well. I see an item. Is there, unless there's a somewhere that I can heal in here? Yes. Someone I can talk to over there. Alright, good. I don't have to make my way back. Whew. Okay. We got the prayer beads. Now we just need the memory. I'm level 2. I'm guessing that's where I'm gonna have to go next. Who are you?
The son of I saw a dreadful vision. It was pouring out war and gore. It wouldn't stop. The young master is deep in the mansion. My son, Inos. The young master might need you, Rogue Shinobi. Go to him, will you?
Something's not right here. She said her son Inosuke. She's that old lady that was having issues. Oh, right. This is a memory. Right. This is a memory. This is 3 years before I was at the other area where I found her and her son dying of dragon rot, and she thinking I'm Inosuke. Okay, so I guess I somehow bumped into her. Oh, let's see what this does. Let's see. Mibu Balloon of Soul. Amiibo balloon filled with fountainhead water imbued with a blessing for departed souls. If one pops this sakura pink balloon and prays, those its water splashes upon will acquire more resurrective power for a time. Oh, that's good shit. So now I have two items that if I use them, I guess. Oh god, look at me. I look terrible. Too much dying for 2 hours, that's why. God. Glad I finally got to kill all three of those assholes now. Oh, another Oh, it's Inosuke, I think. I can barely recognize him compared to last time.
Without a snap seed, it cannot be overcome.
Take this.
Oh, goody.
But it's what I have.
Illusions, huh? Well. equip this immediately. Illusions. That's concerning. Wait, do you have anything else to say?
Listen. Without us, I tried my best to be his guardian, but look at me now. The Harada
line is
finished. I must save my mother at the very least.
Oh, she's fine. Sadly, you're both gonna die in the next 3 years. Epic. Oh, I hear fire. Hidden temple key, yeah, okay. Okay, let's. Oh, this. If this isn't a boss, I don't know. My god.
Mother? The butterflies, everyone is gone.
My lord.
Do I know you?
We need Butterfly. Leave us.
Who are...
Do what must be done.
Yes.
Oh boy. I have to learn what she does. He does illusions, that's one. Oh!
Now then, son of power, shall we dance?
Oh, she's gonna claw my eyes out. Oh! Oh! Okay, let's read. Vitality and posture. The lower one's vitality, the slower their posture recovers. Uh-huh. Posture gauges, color gets redder as recovery rate slows. Vitality damage techniques such as dodge counterattack are ideal against enemies with fast posture recovery. Once enemy vitality is low, posture damage moves become effective. Step dodge, and after dodge, dodge counterattack. So it's almost like doing a Mikiri counter. Also, I just noticed she only has one marker on top of her vitality bar, so I'm only gonna have to do one death blow on her and she's done. That's surprising. So, step dodge. So the rhetoric gets, vitality damage to the knees such as dodge counterattack are ideal against enemies with fast posture. Okay. Alright. Step dodging. No more jumping.
Why?
I pressed the button. Holy crap! Okay, let me heal. Step dodging! I got a kick in the face. Okay, that was one. Ow. Okay, that was another one. Unintentional, but... Ooh! I gotta react fast when she does that. It gets me an opening. Use the terrain to my advantage! I pressed the button, but I guess not on time. Okay. Fast. She just landed. Ooh, jeez, fast. Oh my god, did she just call me a puppy? That's one, good. I dodged that, what? It begins. The dodging not going off when I do it. Oh. Well, actually, considering I didn't get a chance to heal yet, sure. Damn, what the camera? What are you doing? The crap was that? Keep doing that. Oh my god, fancy moves. Why is my camera doing that? Oh my god, that's terrible. That is terrible. I need to be close. Okay, good. Ooh. I did not see that coming. That was cool. Get that posture meter. Oh, I tried to see if I could cheese her, but let me name right in front of her to get one of those hits off. Ooh, okay. So that's three hits. Ow. Heal. Nice, thank you for landing right next to me. I dodged to the back. I can't dodge backwards. I was close, I guess. I was close. I have no healing. I don't want to use the other thing until I learn her stuff, so... Keep dodging to the side, I need to remember that. Side. Stink attack. Okay, not bad. Getting to half. I mean, I really do want to see if I can get her guard down, but she does a lot of stuff and she doesn't stand still. Mm-hmm. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. I'm getting close to breaking your shit. Camera! Camera, what you doing, camera? What are you doing? I was getting so close and then you had to make me lose track of her. Crap. I was getting so close. That guard was going down. Need to heal. Did I heal? Okay. It's still up. It's still up. I need to get it. I need to get it. Come on. Ooh! I have not seen that before, but it's okay. I must spawn right away. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn. I lost it. Ability. Oh, she landed on me. Damn, I was so close to getting that guard on. Then my camera just had to go like, hey, let's stare at the ceiling. Well, she's like all the way behind me. Like, I don't even know what's going on with my camera. Oh god, that was good. Okay, best attempt so far. Almost was able to do a death blow. Oh, I was out of range. Again! Cannot dodge backwards. That kick hurt. Damn. Oh. I clicked the... Ow. Heal. Shit. Camera did it again. I'm gonna pretend it never happened. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh crap! No! I forgot, I already resurrected. Damn, that was good. I need to go down. Close, 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 close. Come on. We're getting it. We're getting it. We almost got stuck there. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, no, that attack, I still need to figure out that one. Still need to figure out that one. Lord. He's combining shit. Look at this. My camera decided to focus in the wall while she's moving over there. Oh god, my camera is betraying me. I don't know how I feel about this. If you can't trust your camera in a video game, I don't know what can you trust. Instincts? I mean, she's a quick lady. If I lose track of her, I don't know where the fuck she is. Camera. Actually dodge that backwards? Okay. I'm onto something. Look at that camera! Look at that camera! I was doing fine! And then the camera started doing that. Oh my god, camera. Camera, why are you doing that? I was doing good. I'm not even dying because of the boss at this point. Camera is assisting the boss, mini boss. I keep losing track of that shit. Oh god, my camera is starting to really fuck me over right now. I haven't fucking memorized all of her movesets yet to where I can do that shit in muscle memory with my eyes fucking closed. Oh. Oh, hi. Woman, you did not just do that. Weirdo. It's doing it again. Are you fucking serious? You're an ass, camera. My camera's an asshole. his camera too. Unless she's gonna spawn again. I knew it. What? Oh, wait. Hang on. I'm immune to illusions now. Hit her freely because now those things are gonna hit me. Holy shit, dude. Wow. Okay. She had a second phase anyway. I don't want to have to play like a bitch. I'm gonna have to play like a bitch now. Because I only have 2 healing. So, fine. I don't care about death blows anymore. I'm just gonna go for your health. If I got a death blow, then yay. If I don't, I don't fucking care. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do this. Besides, I am starting to remember your shit. So it's fine, I don't care. I'm gonna have to do this, we're gonna do this. The fuck was that? But that was cool. I can't see because my camera is retarded. Hi. How are you? You must be doing great. You have a nice face too where you can spam shit. It's quite lovely. I want those spells. The fuck is that? Is that a backflip? Damn. You insane woman. I was out of that range. Okay, I'm gonna have to use this to my advantage. We're gonna play this like a bitch. Range. Bitch. What? You're not doing combos anymore? You know what, since it's a much better attempt, I'm willing to do this because it is an extra healing. Healing for this shit. I hope this works.
Impressive.
Let's see if it works. The fuck was that, woman? Damn. Can attack when there's an opening, cause these spell casts. Damn.
Mm-hmm.
activate and that didn't work, but okay, I got her to have. Yes, I got revenge on the three mini bosses. Actually, two of them, because the chained ogre never actually annoyed me. He was the one I beat the quickest because of the grappling hook attack. The other two, the drunk dude and the shinobi killer, whatever the fuck his name was, too long to remember, that had to do thrust attacks with his spear. Those two were the ones that I took forever on. So it was nice. I got revenge. I got to kill those three. Got my four beads. Now I just gotta kill her.